The director continued, but on a plot level, it's just a guy who gets in a little too deep. His passions lead him in a direction where he's deceiving someone he's in love with and being someone else. They have to deal with those repercussions. Is Hitman on Netflix based on a true story? Howard University returning Sean Diddy Combs 1 million donations.